guys, welcome to the channel Gardening Rooftop. Let's start the harvest. See how ripe it is. This is, mind you, is the harvest from the second plant. If you haven't watched the first video or the first harvest of the first plant, if you can go to the channel, you can watch it. This is the second plant of my jujube plant or bokori plant or bear plant. That is, it is the Thai variety of only, but it is has that red stint on it. It is slightly gone as it getting ripe. I am choosing those jujubes right now which are yellowish in color and almost red in color. Red are those who are fully ripe, and yellow are those who are very slightly sour and slightly sweet in taste. Okay, and I am leaving those which are still green. See, I'm collecting those, and you can see that is the that one that there that this pot and that pot, that red pot you have seen is the other the first harvest video. Kindly go and watch that video if you haven't watched that video yet. See how that is the red, no, or mahogany or whatever you call it, is the variety, is the specialty of this. Yeah, that is the other pot of the first video. Okay, so during this harvest or when it is getting ripe, please maintain a proper watering cycle. Okay, give proper, since it's a it's almost 50 no it's around 60 centimeter pot, so you have to be very careful. Okay, so you have to give proper watering is needed. Sunlight is okay, 6 hours 5 hours it will do, and it gets mostly ripe by the month of January and February. Okay, see how delicious it looks. Let me show you in close up. Just a minute. Yeah, let me show you. See, wow, how beautiful it looks, right? It's delicious. Yeah, I'm choosing also one or two green ones because my mom marks too, because she loves the green ones too. And see how beautiful it looks in the plate, in the container. Yeah, one more thing. You might think that seeing the leaves that it is the plant is getting dried or it is getting withered. No, it is not so. The what is happening, see, it is a complete harvest. Yeah, let me pick few more of those. You might think that the leaves are going down, but in this time, in this winter time and during this harvest, leaves are almost like that. It will again deliver some new leaves, shoot out new leaves, so it is not a matter of worry. So before again the fruiting season, that is July to August, by the June, that is by the rainy season, please optimize your potting mix with compost and good fertilizer, organic fertilizer. See, I'm collecting more of those now. Yeah, let me see that container. See how many of those beautiful jujubes. Yeah, see, let me pick up few more of those from the container and show you in close-up view. Yeah, see how beautiful it looks. I hope I have inspired you. Please, please, please go and, you know, plant these jujube trees or plants, and you will be very happy having those. See how ripe and beautiful are those. Please do subscribe the channel. So if you subscribe, I'll be more motivated, and I hope you have inspired from the video. And take a good care of yourself, take a good care of your garden, and enjoy one photo click of it. Till then, bye-bye.